had written him a letter, which I had, for want of better knowledge, sent to where I met him down the Lachlan years ago. He was shearing when I knew him, so I sent the letter to him, just on spec, addressed as follows: Clancy of the Overflow. And an answer came directed in a writing unexpected, and I think the same was written with a thumbnail dipped in tar. 'Twas a shearing maid who wrote it, and verbatim I will quote it: Clancy's gone to Queensland droving, and we don't know where he are. In my wild, erratic fancy, visions come to me of Clancy gone a-droving down the Cooper where the western drovers go. As the stock car slowly stringing, Clancy rides behind them singing, for the drover's life has pleasures that the townsfolk never know. And the bush has friends to meet him, and their kindly voices greet him in the murmur of the breezes and the river on its bars. As he sees the vision splendid of the sunlit plains extended, and at night the wondrous glory of the everlasting stars. I am sitting in my dingy little office, where a stingy ray of sunlight struggles feebly down between the houses tall. And the vaulted air and gritty of the dusty, dirty city, through the open window floating, spreads its bounds.